something bothering you, Mouse? Dad was thinking we could play a board game while we wait for the power to come back on. Do you want to pick?
He's not here yet.
Oh, Jonas? Well, I'm sure he's on his way.
But what if he gets lost in the storm?
Henry. Remember what Dr. Stone said?
I don't care what he said.
Julia, he's obsessing.
He's not made up.
We just want to spend some family time with you, that's all.
He's getting too old for this.
We're not talking about this right now.
Sure. Just keep ignoring it. Like always.
Savior, you are my savior. I need shelter, sir. I fear for my life.
George? Who is it?
I've been caught in the weather, missus. It's grown terribly bad. I have nowhere to go.
Henry, why don't you head upstairs?
What are you doing out here?
Any longer and I shall perish. Please, please grant me shelter and I shall explain. From within my heart, I thank you. There is kindness within you, my savior. Little one. What a beautiful boy you are. May I take you? What? No!
Hey! Hey!
No!
Hey, put that away. Everything okay?
It's my son, mister. My dearest son. This very morning, he ran from our home. I searched in the pines for hours and hours, and then the weather set in. His temper, it consumed him. The things he said, he has no more love to give. And then he ran. My dearest Jonas.
You know Jonas?
You've seen him? You've seen my Jonas?
Jonas is my friend.
Oh my God. He's here.
Hey,
my son is here
down.
With you.
No. Jonas, that's his imaginary friend. Henrik, upstairs, bud. Come on, let's go.
You must understand, missus. You carried a life in your sack. It's awful, this thing that has happened. Please, I can show him to you. I can show him. I have him right here. Come see. See? This is how I cut my Jonas's hair. Proper as it should be. Oh, and look. This is my Jonas's first year at school. So sweet. And this is how I dress my Jonas. Not like how those whores in town would dress their children. Not me. Never. Oh, on Sundays we'd play games at this park after church. And sometimes the mothers in the pews and their boys would join us. Those were good days. This is my Jonas's favorite toys. He'd run down the stairs to...
Are any of these photos of your child?
This is my Jonas, can't you see?
No, no, I don't.
I did not have to show my Jonas to you. That was a privilege I was granting you. I don't mean to be severe. This ordeal has left me tired. My legs just ache from the miles.
She cannot stay here.
She's right. You see the weather? She's not getting to town.
Did you see how she came at Henry?
What's the old lady gonna do?
Look, she's making up this whole story about her son.
Do you hear yourself?
Why don't you just go over there and ask her about her Jonas, all right? And then you're gonna see what I'm talking about.
You want me to stay up all night? Till the phone lines are back? Make sure nothing happens?
Fine.
Christmas.
Yeah. Don't remind me.
I want to sleep in my own bed.
I know. It's just for tonight. I'll feel better with you here.
She doesn't scare me, Mom.
Can't you just be my little mouse for a little while longer?
He's still not here.
I'm sure Jonas will be here soon. I love you, Henry.
Come with me, little one. I have a gift for you.
I found my son. He was here all along. No need to act foolish, my dear. Don't hurt him.
Why would I hurt my child?
Henry, listen.
You will not call him that. Now that we're together again, we can have our Christmas. Are you ready to open your presents, my boy? You come along too, dear.
About us, Mom.
Henry, why would you say that? He loves us.
Would you please light the fire, dear? Go ahead. Sit down.
George.
Jonas isn't here yet.
Such a silly boy you are, Jonas. You're right here with your mother. Go ahead, open it. You'll see. It's just what my Jonas wished for.
Stop calling me that.
That is not how you speak to your mother.
You're not my mother.
You call this whore your mother?
Henry, just do whatever she says.
I said you will not call him that. Just you wait and see, Jonas. See what I've given you. Then you'll understand what a mother can provide. It's your favorite, just what you wanted. Go ahead, try it. Like that. Now you try it.
You lied. You don't know Jonas, and when he gets here, you'll be sorry.
You do not speak to me like that, boy. I am your mother. I gave you everything you
are. Stay away from him!
That's enough from you, whore!